of the Methodist Synod in Zimbabwe, from the United Methodist Church, the Methodist Church in Zimbabwe, and the African Methodist Episcopal, met at the Africa University in Zimbabwe from the 29th of November to the 1st of November of December 2013. They had dialogue on the theme, Bangelela, hold on, never give up, Christ is our hope. And they deliberated on MDGs 1, 2, 5, 6, and 7. After several presentations on the following, eradication of extreme poverty, universal primary education for all, combating HIV, AIDS, and other diseases, environmental sustainability and gender issues in Bible study, we have resolved the following. To read, analyze, and strengthen our faith through the Word of God. To engage the men of truth who preach against the use of drugs to prolong life in cases of HIV and other diseases. To speak up against cases of any form of abuse and violence. To make self-care an integral part of our lives and enhance our personal health and the health of our families. To be educating agents in our communities that speak about environmental sustainability, for example, in the following areas: prevention of theft fires, access to good, safe water and sanitation services. We have taken this commitment as women of faith who strive to make Africa a better place, to allow growth in understanding scripture, to enable the women to tackle any issues with boldness and dignity. We made this commitment through Christ who enabled us. Hold on, Christ is our hope. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mrs. Jade Mambodera. I'm now going to hand over the service for our Holy Communion.